earrings on today.
Concealer with this.
So concealer with that, especially because it's a light to medium foundation, so you don't want to do anything super heavy. Do you like concealer or color primers? Concealers.
Is that by like Mallorca or?
Nah, it's between
us at this moment. Oh, cold part. Oh, gotcha. Okay. That's way out there.
Yeah.
Oh, that's when you guys are cold.
Yeah.
Enjoying the.
That's exciting.
I would suggest our flash luminizer, and it comes with the brush application, so you can just brush right on top of it. And then if you notice anything is just a little bit too thick or too heavy in one area, your foundation brush that you just used, you can kind of just stipple on top of it, just kind of smooth it back out. So, for spot correcting,
he just did it the other day.
Oh,
like,
okay.
Highlight myself from a pumpkin to a pumpkin. I watch him every day, and I need to stop because
it doesn't seem very like because
it's fine.
It always gets dry.
It's the size of a Cadbury egg. It's not crazy.
It's fun.
It's
fun.
I was like, oh god.
Okay. Yeah, he's crazy.
Water nipple liner, sorry. And you can just like
an easy application that is super crazy, but
you can get a more final line screen.
As the air flash foundation itself. So when you're putting them together, they just blend seamlessly. And you get the same velvety texture. Yeah, that's very exciting. I also recommend our lip glow.
You don't have to sell me on that. That's my fetish. Oh, do you have the new berry?
We do.
I want to try the berry. So I have the regular and I have the coral, but I haven't tried the berry.
So there's two berry colors. This is the one that's in there.
So for
great.
It makes you feel serious, like,
I
oh, I'm about to do
yes,
something.
I absolutely
it's impossible to make them ugly.
Great
brows.
And you can keep
them on
the way to try to make
nice
yeah, because once the gloss goes away, it just brings out a natural color. So like a stain. So that's light. It looks natural. And you can go a little bit deeper and do another quick application with it. Coral's your favorite?
I wanna know.
Some brows.
Yes, of course.
I swear to God.
And where did you get that?
Drugstore.
And then like Walgreens. White strips.
Might be white? Really? Oh my God, I haven't done them in like
she's
practically
blind because of how I'm doing.
I think
she's
got blinded by your white teeth.
No?
So we have our powder palettes. Two tones. So, yeah, beginning of your brow is
wax.
This one's wax. So this is an actual wax. It comes with a spoon, so you can just use it.
Very lightly. I've been into like trying to get into some
Some people like doing it as a first base.
Right.
It just depends on how heavy your hand is. If you have a heavy hand, the wax on it.
So cute.
Lacquer on it.
Where's the way you have a lacquer?
It will press all the way down after the powder's been made first with the wax. Brush over it.
Here's
I have a good one.
Here's going somewhere? Just shopping?
Yeah,
right? I mean, happy hour is like right around the corner.
You guys are in America, and you guys are getting made up. You're gonna go.
Where are you guys? Are you visiting?
Yeah. We're from Sparrow Island. Look it up. Google it, like it says.
Google it. Wait, where?
Hi. Sparrow Island. It's like Pharaoh. It's just not an Egypt. Pharaoh Island.
Pharaoh Island.
Yeah, it's gorgeous. It's like one of the best travel. It has like an award for best travel country for.
But the weather is bad.
Yeah,
really
the weather is very bad. But if you get a good day, it is really good. Like it's nice. It's really good. It's not warm. So do you fly through Scotland or
Denmark?
Through Denmark.
Your baby daddy.
Like every time it's wow. Any time.
That's
like
super long distance.
Like it is again.
No, he actually like
every
time it was
being
a long time.
Oh.
Now he
went
to
go
visit.
Gotcha.
Global.
You
should.
I just got here.
You should want to.
You
ended
up here as well hanging out with that.
Is it your first time?
My first
time. Is it everything you thought it would be?
Did you try it?
Yes, I did.
Loved it.
It's the best one, yes. It's the best.
Which one?
The mask?
But it could be better. I don't
want to
be
any
better. It's a fine line. Then walk down. I'm already walking. You gotta sit on this for success. I'm Rodeo. Hollywood.
Yeah, we're into Hollywood.
You feel very wet.
I like the Hollywood very light.
Yeah. Yeah, right?
You always do.
I do more like so natural
shit. Like, brown shit. Crouch and brows.
Or
like,
we're supposed to go
there.
Oh,
really? Dark
eyes,
so we're like,
oh, no.
Far away. It's fine.
You can
just
add
any
extra.
Yeah, right?
My makeup is done, kind of. It's like a super fresh editorial look. Like I don't have cheeks, I don't have contour, no highlighting, just face, brows, mascara, and a tiny lip. But I got this as an additional GWP. I can't wait to show it to you. It's amazing.